So these mantis species look exactly like a much larger version of the insect, also slightly altered a bit to look more humanoid as far as their body goes. But their heads are the main thing that people say look a lot like the praying mantis insect. Yep.
Like a beak.
Mm-hmm.
Ugh. These ones creep me out so much.